Mr. Speaker, and I thank the gentleman for yielding. You know, today the folks on the other side of the aisle are actually arguing in the alternative. We heard the gentleman from New Jersey say, well, Republicans, at least you're finally getting to it. You don't need this resolution. And the gentlelady from California says the resolution isn't good enough. I think what is clear is one thing. What we've seen from the past 2 years have been failure. I mean, it's ironic. There's nobody, Mr. Speaker, that's on the floor today defending the economic policies of the past 2 years, the stimulus that promised 8%, and obviously the over-promising and under-delivering. Jobs are job one of this Congress. It is imperative that we focus, and what we're doing with this resolution is putting an imprimatur of the work on these committees, saying your priority is to go through chapter and verse on these regulations and separate them out. The ones that don't add value, the ones that aren't making people safer, the ones that are complete nonsense, let's focus in on them, highlight them, and remove them. We have to remove the barriers to job creation. That is our responsibility. That is what should be bringing us all together. And I urge the swift passage of this resolution and yield back the balance of my time.